Was good, you too. It's your boy. Spivey got sauce here, man. And today I'm coming at y'all with once again another banger. Reaction video here, man. Now in this video, man, we got King Von featuring Lil Durk. There is some bad news before I get into this, though, in all seriousness. FBG Duck has died. He's been killed, actually. He's a famous rapper. A lot of you guys know him. Now, look, I don't know if he's dead or not. I think he's just, he might have been shot and is in the hospital right now. I don't wish death on anybody, so I hope he's alive for real, for real. We finna get right into this video. Without further ado, let's go. Make sure to, that's cool. OTF, let's get it.
DJ on the beat, so it's a bang. Yeah, all these niggas acting like they weak, that shit ain't stunning these niggas. Yeah, so sitting so low, had to cross my back, fuck around, had to sit on my pick, had to cut you going back.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. Hold up. I know this is like so irrelevant. Y'all know me, bro. I always peep little things, bro. Is this King Von's son or something? They got the same hairstyle, bro, and they go crazy. I don't know, bro. Is that just me who peeped that? I know that's kind of weird, but I don't know. I'm not gonna lie to you, bro. I hope this isn't an FBG Duck diss, man. Because that'd be really sad, bro. I know they're on opposite sides. If you know about that, you know about it, bro. If he does that, bro, I'm not gonna dislike the video or anything because I'm just basing it off how good the music is. But, man, that's a little disrespectful. We're not finna act like he didn't just go off right here. I been his mate and he don't know. That's hella disrespectful. Hey, I pull up in that Beamer, I go. Hey. See, I'm a rapper too. Hey, make sure y'all go check out my Ballin' Out song. My man's King Q Sin. No, BHB Sin. Help me make that song, man. You know what I'm saying? No, look up Spivey Got Sauce. You gonna see it, bro. You know, I'm a rapper too. You feel me? Yeah.
Every time they see me, I'm on go. In my lungs, I say that every time. Cause he got smoke. Fuck how you feel for real. Yeah. My best friend, he got killed. We was in that field for real. Blowing niggas down, bro. Come here. Everything I say, I mean it. 690 say he seen it. Ain't no keep on the
team. Did he say 6ix9ine? He said he seen it. I don't know if he said that or not. Hold up.
Come here, everything I say, I mean it.
690 say. He did say 6ix9ine. Yeah, if y'all don't know about that, bro, 6ix9ine claimed that he was on his street or whatever and was saying stuff like, oh, I'm out here, where you guys at? Y'all saying all this stuff and this or that. But people are saying he came at the most convenient time for him because he knew nobody was going to be outside. People were saying it was like he was out at like 4 o'clock in the morning when everybody's asleep, obviously, so. I like how when he said trap, it was like trap, and the ad lib was like trap. You know what I'm saying? Hold up.
In the trap.
Yeah, that go crazy. Hold up.
Said that he be throwing shots, I barely catch him back. I call folks from late, I know they up, I know they in the trap.
Yeah.
I've been shooting guns, I got bodies from way back. I spent a lot on bonds.
Oh, King Von, we know. You had a whole murder case, my boy. We know. My boy, we know who. You know what I'm saying?
Be my case, I get it back. You know they like the wrong. Watch you better not trip or watch your step. And I'm just having fun. And I got that angel like I'm stuck. Bet your bitch wanna meet me. She see me on the TV. She in love with all these BBs. I box made my...
Hold up! He said, she see me on the TV. She see me with all these BBs. Hold up. Hell no, I ain't hear your city. I'm right here in your city. Hey, I pull up in a Bentley. Hey, pull up in a foreign. Hey, I'm a young rapper. Hey, I'm a young trapper. Hey, hey, hey. Mixtape coming out soon. You feel me? Am I tripping or did I not hear Lil Durk's voice or like his verse? I don't know. I feel like King Von was rapping the whole time, bro. I gotta not been paying attention or something. Like, it was King Von the whole time, but it still go hard though.
That angel like I'm stuck.
That song go crazy, bro. I would definitely play that song again, you know what I'm saying? I give that song a good 10 out of 10. I get it 10 out of 10, bro. You know, why not? You know what I'm saying? But anyways, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this YouTube video. Make sure to subscribe to the channel, man. Make sure to follow my social medias, man. And I'm out. Peace.